Now all of you get ready with your SST copies.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. To all of you.
Ma'am.
Now we are going to continue the same work we were doing in the last class. I gave you difficult words, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, we have done math.
We did math last time.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, no problem. But today we are going to do. We are going to do difficult words today.
I was thinking difficult words also.
You were saying in the last class.
Last class we are doing zero period.
Yes.
Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes. Yes, you can start. The first word is.
Ma'am, please wait.
The first word is plateau.
Ma'am, please wait.
Ma'am, I have written.
Plateau.
We have to continue from that page only.
Yes, continue from that page only. That day we wrote 21 words, right?
I have 22.
Okay. So now after those 22 words, just write down today's date and continue from 23rd word.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
I'm in first period.
So, beta, we didn't do anything. In the first period, we didn't do anything except for clearing the doubts. Okay? And these for these 22 words, you have to watch the video of my zero period that I took. There must be a video. Yes, there must be a video in your class group of 4th ABC zero period. Open that video and you can listen to all those 22 words. Now,
ma'am, I was been connected in the meeting. That's why my attendance was not given.
Oh, no, beta, I have written your name already. I've written your name on the 5th number. So don't worry. Now, the first word today, that is the 23rd word of these difficult words, is plateau. Then the next one is tributaries. Very good. Then we have.
Ma'am, please wait.
Plateau, tributaries.
Ma'am, written.
Be quiet if you have written. Don't tell written. Now maintain some silence. Enough of noise. The next word is delicious. Delicious. Yes, Tanmay.
But if we have done, we can raise a hand.
Yes, you can raise your hand if you have done. Okay, now I'm going to call out one student's name, any student's name, and that student will type the word in the chat box. Okay?
Ma'am, personally?
No, to everyone. Bhavishya Gaur, what is the spelling of plateau? Just type in the chat box and show it to all of us. Bhavishya, are you there? That means he's not there. So let me just...
Yes, ma'am.
Then better reply, no. Type plateau in the chat box and tell us its spelling.
Ma'am, had we done the difficult words?
Yes, beta, we did it 2-3 days back. I guess it was on Tuesday that we did. Yes, I did it in zero period. Now, Bhavishya, are you...
Was our class in there?
Yes, beta. Zero period was taken with all the three sections. All three sections.
Ma'am, I can write
all the three sections.
Ma'am, I can write.
Bhavishya, you're not typing. Beta, be quiet.
No, I'm typing.
You're typing, all right. Hurry up then. You're taking too long. Okay, meanwhile, Karthik, you can type the spellings of tributaries. Karthik, can you listen to me?
Yes, ma'am, I'm typing.
Yes, beta. And the third word, that is delicious, will be written by Nihit Agarwal. Nihit, Pratyush Pal, I didn't tell you to type, beta. So don't type. Only if you are asked to type, then you're supposed to type. Nihit, you have to type the spellings of delicious.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, in our class, we have written the dictation.
No problem.
Ma'am, after plateau, I have to return delicious.
Ma'am, guys.
After plateau, it was tributaries and then delicious.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, done. Very nice.
Remember.
Now the next word is receive.
Ma'am, tributaries have not come.
Tributaries?
Ma'am, I have sent it.
Yes, tributaries. Very nice. The next word is. Karthik, beta, send it to everyone. You have sent it to me directly. Send it to everyone. Yes, tributaries. Ridhansh, we are doing difficult words. Now, all three words are there in the chat box, children. Shall we proceed? Yes. The next word is receive. Receive.
Ma'am, can I write in chat box?
Nobody will ask me this. I will call out your name. I know who all are sitting in the class, and each one of you will get your turn. But don't irritate every time. It becomes too much to handle.
Ma'am, what is the word?
The word is receive. Receive. The next word after receive is adequate. Adequate.
One written.
Very good. Then after adequate, we have cultivation. Cultivation. Okay. Now, Virat. Virat, you are going to type the spelling of receive. Noel, you will tell us the spelling of adequate. And Ridhyansh, you are going to type cultivation.
Ma'am, what is spelling?
Receive. Receive. Yes. Receive by Virat. Noel is going to type adequate and Ridhyansh will type cultivation. Very nice, Ridhyansh. Cultivation is already there in the chat box.
Remember not to everyone.
Beta, listen, children, you have to type to, you have to send it to everyone. Okay, don't send it to me directly. Yes, now it is there. Yes, receive is also there, but children, receive, yes, it's correct. And adequate is also there. Wonderful. Okay. The next word is poultry. The next word is poultry. Mehul, you are going to type poultry in the chat box. Type poultry in the chat box. Prasoon Gangwar. Prasoon Gangwar is going to type the spellings of Baisakhi in the chat box.
Then the teeth word is Baisakhi.
Yes.
I have typed.
Beta, not poetry. I'm not talking about poetry. I'm talking about poultry. Very good. But Kushak, I didn't tell you to type, beta. Who was asked to type the spellings of Baisakhi? Who was asked?
Ma'am Prasoon.
Yes, Prasoon.
Ma'am and Kushan.
Ma'am, now it is correct.
No, it is still wrong. I'm talking about poultry farming. Poultry. Yes. Kushank, that's correct.
Ma'am, but Kushank is written but he was not asked.
Yes, I didn't ask Kushank to type, but he's still sending. Now I don't know whether to appreciate or to scold you. The next word is Fulkari. Fulkari.
Ma'am, written.
Kushak, now you are not typing in the chat box, beta.
Ma'am, Kushak is typing again and again.
Yes, ma'am.
Anushka Sharma, just type the spelling of Fulkari and show us, beta. What is the spelling of Fulkari?
Can I speak the spelling of Fulkari?
Anushka Sharma, can you hear me?
Ma'am, but it is wrong.
Anushka, it is wrong.
Yes, it's wrong.
All of you just mute yourself. I know who all are sitting in the class. Avni, what is the spelling of Fulkari, beta? Type it in the chat box. Okay. Apurva Gangwar from class 4C.
Ma'am, can I?
Type the spelling of Fulkari, beta. Type it for everyone.
Ma'am, I know, but thank you.
Very nice. Now, Fulkari is PH. In Fulkari, we have PH. Then next, the next word is Lieutenant. Lieutenant.
Ma'am, we have to type in chat box.
No, you don't have to type in the chat box, Kushak. Do this work in your social studies copies.
Ma'am, on which number we are?
On which, on what number are we?
Please speak the word again.
Lieutenant.
I'm 32.
34th word.
30.
No, ma'am, 32.
32nd.
Ma'am, please tell the word again.
Lieutenant. Now, who is going to type its spelling in the chat box? Lieutenant.
Ma'am, can I?
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, Lakshita Gangwar. Iram, what have you typed, beta?
Ma'am, by mistake, I have sent the message.
Lieutenant. Very nice.
And Lakshita's spelling is correct.
Yes, Lakshita's spellings are correct.
Ma'am, why is also this only?
Okay, the next word is governor. Governor.
Ma'am, please. Ma'am, Prasoon.
Okay, Prasoon Gangwar will type the spelling of governor now.
Ma'am, children are writing in the chat box.
Swarnim, did I ask you to do so?
Ma'am, many children are writing.
Ma'am, Anushka has written first.
Anushka, why, beta? Write down in your copies, not in the chat box.
Okay, ma'am.
The next word is industries.
Ma'am, can I?
Beta, first write it in your copy. Rachit Singh will type it.
Industrial effort is not good.
Again.
My industry or industries?
Industries.
Okay.
Industries. Written. Ashvik is there in the class? Ashvik. Just type the spelling of industries, beta.
No, Rachit has typed it.
Oh, Rachit has already typed it. What is wrong with me? Okay. The next word is Humayun's tomb. Humayun's tomb. Ashvik Agarwal, are you there in the class? No, Ashvik seems to be missing from the class. Shreyansh Patel is going to type the spelling of Humayun's tomb. Where is Humayun's tomb located, children?
Ma'am, Delhi.
Very nice.
Delhi.
Where does the president live?
Ma'am, in the
Ma'am, Delhi.
Ma'am, Rashtrapati Bhavan.
Where in Delhi does he live?
Ma'am, Rashtrapati Bhavan.
The president lives. Now be quiet. The president of India lives in Rashtrapati Bhavan. And all important meetings take place in the Sansad Bhavan.
Ma'am, or Parliament House.
Sansad Bhavan is also what?
Parliament House.
And beta, Shreyansh Patel, what spellings have you typed, beta? What is the word? The word was Humayun's tomb.
Tomb.
It's called tomb. T-O-M-B is called tomb.
Okay.
Then Pratyush Pali written.
Then the next word is Parliament. Parliament. Type it in. Oh, sorry. Write it in your copies first. Then think of
it. Then can I write the parliament?
Yes, Varun. Okay. Write it. The next word is. Ready for the next word? It is embroidery. Embroidery.
Ma'am, repeat it again.
Embroidery.
Written.
Okay, Utsav will type the spelling of embroidery.
Ma'am, it is already in the chat box.
Why it is in the chat box? I don't understand why these children do not understand the instructions. Beta, is there any problem in understanding instructions? Shall I say them in Hindi? If you can't understand English, I'll say them in Hindi. So that it becomes clear in your mind what you're supposed to do. Very good, Utsav. Very nice. The next word is Jharkhand. Jharkhand.
Ma'am written.
Adrika Johari. Type it in the chat box.
Ma'am, I have written in the chat box.
Jharkhand, very nice. Now the next word that you're going to type is Jamia. Not type, sorry. Write in your copies. Jamia Millia Islamia. Jamia Millia Islamia. Noel Sahai is there. Noel Sahai. Are you there in the class?
Ma'am, chapter.
Ma'am,
chapter.
Please repeat the word.
The word is Jamia Millia Islamia. Noel, type it in the chat box, beta.
Ma'am, after embroidery, we have to write Jharkhand.
Jharkhand.
Ma'am, I read it once again.
Jamia Millia Islamia. Done?
Yes.
Amber tester is already done.
Then, what is the spelling of okay, let me see. Monastery. Monastery. Advika Gupta will type it in the chat box. Monastery.
No video. I think the network is closed.
First.
What is the word?
Monastery.
What is the word?
The word is monastery.
Monastery. Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am written.
Advika Gupta will type it in the chat box. Monastery.
Ma'am, can I? Ma'am, please.
Ma'am, please, can I tell?
After monastery, the next word is Sundarbans. Sundarbans.
Ma'am written.
Monastery and Sundarbans in the chat box.
Okay,
Akshat Sahu is there in the class. Akshat Sahu. He seems to be missing. No reply.
Ma'am, please tell the word again.
Ma'am, I not got the chance. Can you?
Okay, Akshat, can you type the spelling?
I have more chance.
Monastery. Can you type the spelling of monastery?
Please repeat the word again.
Monastery. And after monastery, it was. Did I say any word after monastery? Sundarbans. It was Sundarbans.
Yes, Sundarbans.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Tanmay Singh. Tanmay Singh will type the spelling of Sundarbans. Do you know the spelling of Sundarbans, Tanmay?
Can I write?
Ma'am, can I write, please?
Yes, Pratishta Singh, write the spelling of monastery.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I repeat the word again?
Monastery, Sundarbans.
After Sundarbans.
Then I have. I can't see Sundarbans in monastery. Okay. Monastery. Very good, Pratishta. And Sundarbans is still not there. So who is going to type?
Yes, type.
Type. Now who will type in the chat box? Yes. Type it. Yes, everyone.
Ma'am, I have typed it.
Very good, very nice. Okay, Jayesh beta, the spelling is wrong. It's not D-E-R, it's D-A-R. Sundarbans. Then the next word is Darjeeling. Darjeeling. Yes, Darjeeling.
Ma'am, can I write Darjeeling?
Yes, Adrika Johari. Write. Yes, write. Write. Yes, Anshuman. Yes, Anshuman, write. Very good, Darjeeling. The next word is Victoria Memorial. Victoria Memorial. Who will type in the chat box?
Ma'am is in the meeting.
Ma'am has come.
Yes. Did you type Victoria Memorial in the chat box, children?
No, ma'am. You have not said.
Okay, the next word was Victoria Memorial. Now type it in the chat box.
मैम फर्स्ट टाइम राइटिंग इन माय नोटबुक
The next word is Shanti Niketan.
Please wait.
Shanti Niketan.
Ma'am, can I write this word? Ma'am, I have not written any word.
Yes, type it.
Shanti
Niketan. No, Iram, it's wrong, beta.
Ma'am, what is after Victoria Memorial?
After Victoria Memorial, it is Shanti Niketan.
Ma'am, so what is the spelling?
Okay, beta, ma'am. It's Niketan. N-I-K. You have written N-A-N-A-K. Something like that. Now it has gone up.
Ma'am, I have to written N-I-K.
You have to written, then who is this Sayyid Mohammed Shafiq in class?
Ma'am, 1 minute, ma'am. I have written S-A-N-T-I-N-E.
See,
ma'am,
it's
ma'am,
not
sorry, ma'am, sorry.
N-I. It is N-I. And N-I-K-E. Niketan. Right? Now you
ma'am,
can see your mistake.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am, I have by mistake, I have written.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, the next word is engaged. The next word is Varun Goyal, wrong spelling. Absolutely wrong. The next word is what did I say? Engaged. Jayesh, beta. Jayesh, I want you to type the spellings of engaged again. I'm still waiting for Jayesh to send. Yes, now it is correct. Then the spellings of educational institutions. The last word of today is education institutions.
Ma'am, educational institution.
Yes. Educational institutions. Very good, Anshuman. Very good, Lakshita.
Ma'am, I have also written.
Very nice, very nice. Adrika. Summer, all correct. Wonderful. So children, that's all for today. Now we shall again meet in the zero period and we will continue this work. Fine?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, all bye right, to all ma'am. Of you.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.